Harborview Medical Center is a 400-bed hospital located in downtown Seattle, Washington. It is the only Level 1 adult and pediatric trauma and burn center serving Washington State, Alaska, Idaho, and Montana. As residents, we rotate at Harborview at all levels of our training, both on and off service, and spend the majority of our time training here. With 7 ICUs and 25 operating rooms, Harborview Medical Center is our primary source of trauma and general surgery experience. The oral and maxillofacial surgery service has designated OR time 3 to 4 days a week, where we treat a broad scope of cases, including craniofacial trauma, orthognathic surgery, and benign and malignant head and neck pathology. At Harborview, we have 3 full-time faculty members. Dr. Jasjeet Dhillon is our program director and chief of the oral and maxillofacial department at Harborview. She is fellowship trained in head and neck oncology with additional focuses in TMJ reconstruction, nerve repair, and maxillofacial trauma. Dr. Andrea Burke practices full-scope oral surgery with special interest in skeletal diseases and orthognathic surgery. She also completed a research fellowship at the National Institute of Dental and Craniofacial Research and leads multiple resident research projects. Dr. Melanie Lang also practices full-scope oral surgery after having spent over a decade in private practice. In addition to orthognathic experience, she also holds subspecialty training in cosmetic surgery. The OMS clinic at Harborview is a 10-chair clinic with procedural space for outpatient sedations and laboratory space for orthognathic workups. The residents have a dedicated workroom within the clinic, which serves as our home base for inpatient and outpatient workflow. We also have 2 clean, comfortable on-call rooms at our disposal. These are a welcome respite, especially on nights taking craniofacial trauma call. With over half of our training spent at Harborview Medical Center, it is unofficially known as the mothership of the OMS residency program. And as a trauma center that serves over 25% of the landmass of the United States, the experience does not disappoint.